Hello, I'm Leon from Teacher204V, and welcome to a little walkthrough of my one motor Mogomech. So right away, you can see where my motor is positioned. It's just kind of tucked away in this corner, better center of gravity, whatever. It's just easy access. The real sauce gets to when we get to this bar here. So it's a perfect angle. So you can see if I tilt up the robot, it's not touching the ground, so I can climb. But the real magic comes, let's see. So gets right under the little lip there on the mobile goal. And that's what actually pops it up. So you can see drive back, pops it up. So you can see that this is kind of like its prime state. It's not actually in position yet, but you can see that if I drive away, it just leaves. But if I don't drive away and activate the motor, boom, pops it up. And that gives us like an inch and a quarter shift clearance from the ground, which is great. It makes it really easy to just drive around, do my thing, whatever. I don't have to worry about this thing touching the ground. I don't have to worry about it coming out. It's got, I have two prongs right there. And that allows it really safe. Like I can pull down on it, nothing happens. Pull up with it, nothing happens. So it's in there pretty good. And then also before I use my ring mech, if I so please, I can actually use it with the yellows. So you can see back up into it, boom. Still an inch or so off the ground. It tips back a little more for the yellows, but I don't really do it that often. And then I also have passive retraction, active extension. So I just have the little rubber band here. So you can see there's actually nothing holding the motor right now. If you can't even see, I don't even know if you can see, whatever. It's nothing connected to the motor. It's really just on its own, and this band just holds it back. But kind of looks like I have a voltage limiter on, but that's just the band. And then, I mean, it's pretty much it. It's really simple. It can fit on most bots, do a bunch of different ways. That's the main concept. The bars up here that lead to it. So I would recommend you steal this design because it's really good, and great luck at tipping point.